down Middle Island. Looked like we were about to get skunked. What do you reckon, Dodgy? Can we dive this?
Have a crack.
How many tigers are there going to be? Uh-oh. It's a pretty little spot. It'd be nice if it had some fish as well. We shall soon find out. The reef is straight up ahead of us. Fisheries patrol this one. They don't even have a dive flag up.
Blueys are not always easy. As you can see, this one's extremely flighty. Eventually on the next dive, I find him. I've shown you the whole sequence of the next dive, so you can see just what I went through to get a shot into it. And then I put an appalling shot in, and then the cave rescue was all good fun. And right at the end, you'll see the big bluey squeezes my finger really hard. Visibility on the bottom was probably only 2.5 meters, maybe slightly more. It was very, very hazy and very hard to swing the gun around. This is only a 1 meter gun, so not easy. I've zoomed in on his big head that I could just see sticking out of the cave when I went back to the surface. I've cut out the breathe up here. I did do about a 30 second breathe up. So shallow water, and I'm doing short dives and used to doing this with lobster diving, so get away with a quicker recovery. As you can see now, he's fully out of the cave. I do not know how he didn't rip off the mono. Anyway, this would give me a good chance to grab hold of him in the gills. I just clean pulled him off the mono and held him close as I went back to the surface. It's sketchy in the footage, but anyway, that's how it happens in real life. Now the Bluey gives me a big squeeze with his crushing plate. I put a bag of ice in the surfboard bag and it keeps the fish beautiful and cold. So you can tow them around for an hour and a half, no problems, without them warming up.
Thank you.
shot this 20 kilo Spanish in the filthy water with the 1 meter gun. While I'm playing it out, I'm getting pretty nervous because I'm worried about sharks and can't see what's going on around me. Next thing you know, this huge barracuda does a pass on my legs. I've zoomed it in a little bit and close up so you can just get a look at it, but it wasn't a pleasant experience, I can tell you.
Oh, beauty. Fuck yeah.
Filthy water Spanish. Very nice. Very close with a 1 meter gun. What a bonus. Got chased around by a big barracuda while I was playing him out. I thought the barracuda was going to bite me. Anyway, it's a bit sketchy. It's good to get him. Got the unluckiest bluey of the world. The most awful, awful shot. Lovely bluey. Look at the shot. Absolutely appalling. Went and caved up in the current. I don't know how I managed to get him, he was very unlucky. Anyway, hopefully it'll come out on my head cam. But anyway, scratching around in the dirt and we've got some nice fish, so very good. Woohoo! Well, last stop of the day, picked up a nice blue. Solid fish, be 9 kilos I reckon. Got one nice trout. Big coastal. Very nice. Hi Dodgy. Come hold your fish up. Coastal.
Bad one.
Eh?
That's beautiful.
Not in right outside.
We don't show the other side.
It's a little bit wild. That's beautiful, mate. Grab your big blue here. Lovely. Good blueies, aren't they?
They are, big blue chin. Good, that was on that.
Magnificent.
Good stuff, mate. Happy days.
Good day.
Plenty of work, but you're getting a nice fish. Alright, time to get out of here before that sou'easter just smacks us. Very nice. Happy day. Is it hard to get that one? It was a gift.
Very good. Hold him up sideways so we can see how big he is. That's a stud black spot tuskfish.
Very nice. Show us your trout. You got the trout of the day.
Very nice. Beautiful. Show us the other side.
Uh-oh.
That's all right. He's in the boat. That's what counts.
Happy day, day one of the trip. Nice big bluey. Nice coral trout. Snapped a spear after bending it three times.